Here we are for 545 Live down here on Route 30, just short of the highway overpass at the scene of a two-car head-on collision. No information as to the extent of injuries or details further. We'll keep you posted as we get them. The 545 Live in Brattleboro News, Joe Bushy, Route 30.